Good morning, Walker. I'm Isaiah Perez, and here are today's announcements. This weekend, the Panthers wrestlers won Clarkstown North Tournament. Walker beat all five teams at the tournament and crowned six individual champions. It was a total team effort with many wrestlers picking up big wins for the Panthers. The following wrestlers won all five of their matches and placed first. Marco Futia, Liam McCarthy, Rocco Futia, Victor Banda, Anthony Ancone, Jai Barnett, placing top three were Devin Strother, Marco Martini, and Matt Rizzo. Congratulations. It's Winter Spirit Week. Don't forget that Wednesday is Flannel Day, Thursday is Ugly Sweater Day, and Friday is Class Wars, where freshmen have snowmen, sophomores have reindeer, juniors have elves, and seniors have Santa. And that's all the news we have for today, Walkout. Make it a great day or not, the choice is yours.